captain. She's highly trained. Deception, infiltration, extraction. She's special forces.
Iden Versio. Inferno Squad. Commander Versio. You must be important. Look at me. So let's talk facts. That's what I'm here for. You have the activation code. I've got the ability to help you out. Just give me the code. You know we can really use someone like you. Just help me and I'll help you. It's that easy. I'm gonna get what I want eventually. My best technicians are slicing into your droid right now. Take on my offer. All I want is the code. The Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
You're right. The Empire's time has come.
VZ-626. VZ-626.
What have we here? An ID-10 tactical droid. You're way more advanced than the ID-9. Slicing into you is not going to be easy.
Might I suggest a less invasive procedure?
Wish I could, but we don't have the droid's access code.
Might I suggest finding the access code?
The captain's working on that in the detention center. Until then, the only way to access this droid's data is to pry the memory core out of its shell.
Analysis shows this ID-10 has been modified with an electroshock probe.
Which can't do anything if the droid is deactivated. Until it hears the access code, this ID-10 can't do a thing.
Might I suggest...
Please, just let me work in peace.
Understood. I shall remain silent until you have finished defacing that ID-10 tactical unit.
It appears the ID-10 has been remotely activated.
Droid, execute the plan. Download the ship's schematics from their computers, then come find me.
Attention, crew. We have an enemy droid on the loose. Don't touch that.
Thank you. You know who's in our cell block, right? Some big shot Imperial. What the? Events are acting up again.
There's nothing special about Endor.
Exactly.
Then why build a new Death Star over one of its moons?
You ever heard of the Sanctuary Moon?
No.
That's why. The Force Moon of Endor isn't exactly a famous destination.
Well, it's definitely about to make history. Soon the whole galaxy will know Endor.
Command wants a report on that Imperial transmission we intercepted.
Hey, how's that decryption coming along? Command is expecting updates before Endor if possible.
Taking longer than expected. The encryption is surprisingly complex. We don't like Endor.
I'll pass it along.
Incoming message from Admiral Hagrid. Key personnel, please report to the briefing room immediately.
Outside my cell. Find another way.
First, we intercept the Imperial message, and then we capture the Special Forces trooper. Plus, they just located the new Death Star.
You're right on time.
I'm moving to the communication center.
Copy that.
Once I've located and destroyed the stolen Imperial message, I will signal for extraction.
Hey, that's enough!
You're locked up until after Endor. After that, we'll figure out what to do with you. So, until then, just sit down and be quiet.
With the rest of the fleet.
Just got coordinates from the captain. Let's prime the hyperdrive.
Scan.
Ahead.
scan the area. Droid, slice that. Show me threats. Go.
one.
Deck.
At ease.
Mission accomplished, Commander.
And zero casualties. Looks like you're still second in command.
Oh, I'm patient. I can wait.
Agent Miko, those jump calculations were perfect.
Thank you, ma'am. Hope the landing wasn't too rough.
Been through worse. Remember the Jabez incursion?
Still haunts my dreams.
Contact the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. And the message?
The fleet's location is still safe.
Today, the rebellion dies.
General Solo, this might take a while. If there's...
They're under us! Going loud!
Droid, slice it. One target, dead ahead. Follow my lead.
Understood, Commander.
What's your status?
Tell me.
It's over. Bunker is secure. One target, dead ahead. Follow my lead.
Understood, Commander.
What's your status?
Tell General Solo this might take a while.
I'm advising two strike teams. One at the bunker, the other patrolling near the fallen walker.
Good spotting, Agent. We'll take it from here.